oversizing a system is just as detrimental as undersizing. Oversizing will cause a system to not run long enough because it is oversized, so it runs enough to cool the air quickly, but it doesn't run long enough to remove the humidity from the air. So it turns on, it cools really quick, and then it shuts off, and you haven't done that air transfer, which causes the humidity to be pulled from the air. You're going to notice an increase in humidity when you have that muggy feeling. You've been around and felt the air feeling thick, and that's when you can tell there's a lot of moisture in the air. And again, those systems are designed to run for a certain period of time in order to move the air. That's one of the things that a lot of people don't realize is an air conditioner. Most people think it's just cooling the air. Well, an air conditioner is really conditioning the air. It's taking the air and moving it, transferring it through a process, and in that it conditions it, which is cooling it and drawing the moisture out of it. If it doesn't run long enough, it won't achieve that goal.